Oh. I didn't see you there.
Well, welcome. I hope you enjoy the next, I don't know how long this is going to be, honestly. It might be 4 minutes long, maybe 15 minutes long. I really don't care. Let's try to make this quick, though. Welcome. This is kind of a dumb decision I'm making. But I think I might just want to start recording me playing Red Dead 2 more often, or just any other game, really. Dying Light, other experiences and all that. Just you and me, one-on-one. Yes, I'm seriously doing this. I don't plan to make any money on this. I really just make this a joke for my school at this point. But let's hop into the gameplay. Per usual, well, not per usual, just because I'm wanting to play it. We're going to play Red Dead 2, and this time my camera quality is the same. Maybe the audio is better. Actually, I can fix this. Turn you down a little. Wait, hold on. Okay, no. Maybe that's better. Who knows? But I sure know that I eat poop a lot, actually. And that is a sad, sad thing to do. Okay, let's touch up. Like, tell me if the audio's bad in the comments. If you can hear me over the game, that would be perfect. Like, maybe just like, looks equal, actually. Anyway. How about now? Does this sound good enough to you? It doesn't matter if the subtitles on the game. That's getting me wrong now.
What?
Where are we headed? The world may never know. Let's get this bounty, actually, because we're out of time. Yahoo, buddy. Watch this, guys. I bet none of you can do that.
Yeah.
The guy with the gun on a horse. Let's attack him. That sounds like an amazing idea. He's just one guy. But I think they forget the fact that the main character, yeah, it's called plot armor.
Yep.
Main characters don't die. That's how it works. This game is, I don't know how many years old. Still playing it. I'll just die in life tomorrow. I'll just keep dying in life. I'll start over and just keep dying. Go to the beginning. That's like, gotta pick up the other thing. That's really good.
Partner, you keep your distance, we'll both be keeping just fine.
I. Where'd you come from, though? There's no way you can't prepare.
Yep. Let's get
alive. That ain't happen.
Easy.
That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Hey. Yeah, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the fella.
What kind of man are you? Puny. Backstabbing little. All you men are.
Shut up.
That dumb little boy. Come here!
No. How dare you hit
me? So, what you got for me?
How dare you tell me? Yeah, man, I'm gonna leave your camp. Ah, ground coffee. I don't think I ever grabbed that before. Not yet in the game. Alright, let's
get to that. Alright,
don't you manhandle me!
Oh, man, are you gonna follow me? You are going to jail. Oh, my bad. Definitely wasn't my purpose. It wasn't.
Come on.
Get too oppressed, but I really don't care. You, man, are under arrest, and I can't stand
my now
there,
the fun but... starts. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Let's get a move on.
Oh dear!
I can be
what came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. But I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really, I promise I am. You believe me, don't you? Don't you, Mister?
Be quiet with that.
That's what's called. Celebrity husband. Wow.
help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please? Save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself.
I don't know where to go for that, okay, man. I'm sorry. I can't tell you.
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly.
That was...
Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My menfolk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big, strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow? I hate you, you sad sack of shit. I wish I'd cut your belly open.
This the help you're looking for?
Huh?
Coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here.
Prison. Yeah.
The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Yeah, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed.
I'm sorry.
Ah, I remember that face. My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust.
Whoa! No. What the hell's the gun for?
I wanna see what's in the bag.
As long as you stay calm, we're good. Hey, that area ain't for you. And there's nothing for you back there, sir. I mind you to treat my store with respect. You trying to fool me, huh?
What do you want?
This is private. Get lost. But Christ! Out of here.
Shut up.
Okay, partner, whatever you say.
Hey, put that damn gun down.
No.
It's your lucky day.
All right. Whoa.
Let me into that back room of yours right now.
Sir, please. You don't want to get involved with them. I promise you.
You make them open up, or you're a dead man.
Okay, stop dragging them that bad. That's not bad.
Hey, open up. It's me. I
I brought some food and whiskey for you fellers.
Yeah, it's only the duck.
Don't try anything funny.
Thought you were that cowpoke who bothered us earlier. Put it on the table.
That's my Driscoll. Oh, howdy
there!
Looks like
a nice little business you got going back.
Whoa! Or at least another mission to go to. Okay, we're stuck there. We don't need to do anything. What's over here? Almost missing. Be careful, man. He sucks. How do we go up? I don't even board an ash. That's not a question. Oh! We can save people. Okay, hold on. Let's see how long I recorded. It doesn't tell me. Okay, doesn't matter. I'm going to 19 minutes. Or let's cut it off here, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video today. And like I said in my last video. Oh. Nobody actually. No, that's a lie. I love you. Thank you. Goodbye.